Your baby's very upset, huh?
All right, so we got her to the 1 minute sets. How's it been going at home?
The sets inside have been going pretty good.
Have you gotten to a 1 minute?
I have, not four in a row, but okay. Stop before you say set.
Say set.
Yeah.
Yeah, the ones that are fans from the end. I was a distraction right there. So we're at zero.
He didn't repeat the word SIT.
No, just give it a correction.
Yeah, okay. Doing that right. Now.
Can't count that as part of your training time.
No. Okay. But is it worth doing anyway?
Yeah.
Okay.
You can release it. Yeah, just don't count it as part of your training time.
Okay, okay.
That's one now. Yeah, if I did that with my dad, that's all well and good, but I do not put that as part of my training time. So go. can release her, and that's a two.
Okay. Sit.
So, like, as you go along, I try to mark my improvements. So, like, today, we were able to go farther on the walk in the same time frame as last time. Like, that, like 75% or something like that. So, that means I didn't have to turn around as much. So, that's how I started to mark the improvement with the dog.
Oh, you didn't have to do about turns?
Yeah, the first time you went out, lots of.
Okay. You actually got some place because you lost the
faster.
And faster. Like she's getting it.
Right.
So it wasn't
right.
Like.
Right. So that's how I start to measure our progress.
And you were mixing. You were mixing. You would do some training and then some loose leash. Like, how did you? Okay.
You think of this, but today we did more to heal. Just because she could do it and less loose leash. But sometimes I'll get my floor in if I'm in a nice quiet place. Like we were in more distraction today, so I did more heal. And I'll let her meander a little bit within the confines of the leash.
Yeah.
And then, you know, then I'll. So if it seems, it depends on how hard it's seeming for her. Like sometimes a break. Just take a deep breath and tends to make you less frustrated too when she starts pulling it. That's why I pick what I'm gonna do loose leash very carefully.
Okay.
Was that three or four?
I thought that was one. Yeah, four.
Yay!
Good job! Oh,
good job.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yep.
I just want to say how long. So that took about 13 minutes, not bad.
Sit. It's been sit.
That's what I start counting to, how fast we can get it. So like when I first started, it would take like half an hour to get four in a row.
Yes. Good sit, Mom.
So 13 minutes with her owner is quite an improvement for our.
Good sit, Mom.
And that's how it goes. But you will have those days where you're like, did this dog learn anything?
Yeah.
You'll have those sucky days. They're going to happen. Maybe not, but you know, because she's so good.
Yeah. Good set. Set.
Good sit. Good sit.
Yeah, you have to train her into things. My dog Shayna, I haven't put boots on her, but if you see me, I can put anything on her because I always balance stuff on her head and I put funny hats on her. And you can tell the difference between her and my other dogs when they're wearing stuff. They'll just look miserable and she's just like, whatever.
Good sit. He's got a deep one. No, she's got a deep one.
Good sit.
So that's what we're teaching her, all these different places.